How's it going there, guys? This is Jace with bestwp7games.com once again, and right now we're going to take a look at a game called Star Ninja. Now, this game, as I mentioned in my review before, this game kind of feels like a hybrid of a couple of different games to me. If you were a former Android user, you should are possibly familiar with Stupid Zombies, which is, you know, it's pretty much the exact same basis for this game. Like I said, it feels like a cross between Angry Birds and something else. I'm not sure exactly what it should be a cross between, but it just feels like that. It has kind of that Angry Birds-esque feel to me. So, starting out, you can see, I mean, the graphics are very smooth, they're very well developed, and, you know, we had the audio there just a second ago. It's very well developed. And if we go into the modes right here, now we have four different modes that we can play, starting out with Focus. Now, Focus is kind of your gateway to all of the other different game modes in here. So you can see we obviously have a wide selection of levels that we can choose from, but we'll just start with the first level. Now, in the Focus mode, the controls are a little bit unique from the other levels. It's basically what we have is we have these crosshairs here. I drag these around. I can drag it to wherever I want, and then I tap the ninja to throw that star. So it's going to bounce around for just a sec. It's got a couple bounces, and you can see I took out two of the pirates while I was at it. So if we just do that again, we'll throw that. And see, of course, it's bouncing around. I'll move the crosshairs. I guess I can get multiple ones flying at the same time if I want to, but, you know, it's not 100% necessary. So one more. Oh. Screwed that one up. Oh, it ended up taking it. So there you go. Essentially, the idea behind the game is that you want to eliminate all the pirates, eliminate all the enemies, essentially, in the game. So, I mean, it's a very simple, very pretty much straightforward gameplay. I mean, you can see the physics of it. The different objects in the level react with it in different ways. Stuff that's wood or something, the star will actually get stuck with it. And you can see this red barrel up here. That's actually an explosive barrel. We'll see if I can hit one of those. I almost hit that one. Let's see, I tried to hit one of those. That one didn't go well. Let me try that again. Oh, there we go. Then you see I hit that red barrel, and you know, a lot of times those different barrels will have different effects. You can see this one right here, that'll roll down. That's going to get this other pirate there for me, and, you know, a couple of other different things ensue. So, you know, that's just the basic overall gameplay, you know, selecting the crosshairs, and, you know, each level just has its kind of unique way about going about things. You can see this one has those angles in it, and you can play with the angles to get rid of them or, you know, do whatever you want. So let's go back right here. Now, that was Focus mode, and in that mode, you have a certain number of stars that you can eliminate all the enemies. But in, let's take a look at Frenzy mode here real quick. And you can see they're actually the exact same levels that you're seeing right here. It's just that the gameplay mode is set differently. So you can see that my score is going down the longer I don't have all my enemies taken care of. And you can see with Frenzy, I have an unlimited amount of stars, but in this particular version, the only really the challenge is that you can only have a certain amount of stars flying all at one time. So, you know, it's just kind of a different style of gameplay. Same levels, but like I said, it kind of keeps you interested because you have all those different options of gameplay. Now, I haven't gotten very far into this game yet. I've been playing with tentacles, it seems like, all week, but really, that's kind of the basis for it. I haven't made my way into the other type of game modes yet, but, you know, they each have their similar things. I mean, the campaign seems very similar to the Focus version. The speed run is kind of a toss-up between the campaign and the Frenzy, where you have to get them in a certain amount of time, but you're also limited with the number of stars that you have. So, you know, all of them have their own different unique things right in here. Going in, I mean, we have the basic things. I can feedback and the publisher of the game. I have a couple different options. I can turn the music on and off, turn the sound effects on and off. I can change my name for my high scores. And of course, we have different leaderboards and stuff like that as well. So, you know, a good depth to this game, really good graphics. Check it out on the Windows Phone Marketplace. And as always, bestwp7games.com.